This Sunday morning, let's look at Luke chapter 10, verse 30. Luke chapter 10, verse 30. Luke chapter 10, verse 30. Are you there? Okay, let's read. And Jesus answering said, a certain man went down from Jerusalem to Jericho and fell among thieves, which stripped him of his raiment and wounded him and departed, leaving him half dead. Leaving him half dead. Father, we give you praise. We give you praise. We can't thank you enough. We can't praise you enough for such a time as this. The God whom we serve, the God of our fathers, bless your word in the hearts of your people, for we vow to give you the glory. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. Briefly, I'll be talking to you about a man fell among thieves. A man fell among thieves. You see, Jesus Christ was given a parable concerning a man that was apprehended by the powers of darkness. I call it the thief of destiny, or the thieves of destiny. Listen, gentlemen, look at this. A physical thief can steal your child, but a spiritual thief will steal your womb. Do you see? So that there will be no child again. A physical thief can steal your book or your Bible, but a spiritual thief will steal your brain. Do you understand what I'm talking about? A physical thief can steal your money, but a spiritual thief will steal the source of your money. They are very wicked. The spiritual ones are wicked. Are you still in the house? Look at this. A spiritual thief will steal your drugs, but a spiritual thief will steal your health completely. Are you still here? Even a physical thief will steal your medicated glasses, but a spiritual thief will steal your sight. Oh my God, my God. Whatever the enemy has stolen from you, heaven will restore to you. Heaven will correct it. In John chapter 10, verse 10, Jesus was talking. He said, the thief cometh but to steal, to kill, and to destroy. But I come that they might have life and have it more abundantly. I like it. More abundantly. So if the thief can come, Jesus said, I will come. So whatever the thief has done, whatever the devil has done to you, I've come to correct. I've come to restore. That is what heaven will restore to you today. This Sunday morning, whatever they took from you, heaven will restore it. Whatever the enemy took from you, the years, oh my Father, that the canker worm, the pamper worm, the caterpillar has eaten, Jehovah has come to restore. Everything you have lost, my friend, get up, square your shoulders and begin to move. Begin to move, square your shoulders. Everything you have lost in life, heaven, this Sunday morning, heaven is about to restore them. Heaven will restore your joy, restore your peace, restore your health, restore your finances, restore your health, restore life. Even in this time of coronavirus, your health will be restored. That is what heaven has come to do. You'll be restored. No one will lose. No member of your family shall be lost to coronavirus. Heaven has come to restore. Everything you have lost, do not lament any longer. Do not cry again. God has come to wipe away your tears. Whatever that has happened, heaven has wiped away your tears. This Sunday morning, today, as I speak to you, there's restoration. I say there's restoration. Whatever they have taken from you, heaven will restore sevenfold. There are some who restore sevenfold, tenfold, twentyfold, fiftyfold, even hundredfold. Receive yours today. I say, receive your today. Heaven is on your side. Glory is on your side. The glory of God has come upon you. You will not lose again. I say, you will not lose again. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Let me speak to you. We are home sitting down because of coronavirus. That is true. We are sitting there because of coronavirus. But I'm telling you, when we resume, when we go back, everything goes back to normal. Everything comes back to normalcy. Whatever you have lost in this period, heaven shall restore. As I speak it, so shall it be. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Remember, on Wednesday we are coming because we have just crashed it. A certain man went down from Jerusalem to Jericho. What kind of journey is that? We shall look at that.